I thought it might take another sunrise for you to arrive. Up here, in your world, the crows are my eyes. Past the city of Aldwin lies Kershulai. Within its walls rests Cyrodiil's source of immortality. You must toll the two bells of ascension. Then, find the soul vessel that will let you commune with the dead. No. Just smash the source with a rock. Or your head, either will do.
You've strayed far from your herd, little sheep. Any solace you might have found here has long since fled. Just as the heavens abscond that pious knight to her mutterings. If you believe in that sort of thing. I am Bast, emissary of Vildredor. Not that it makes any difference here. Congregated with your arrival, little sheep. Indeed. I have a proposition for you. Guide more of these lost souls to our little sanctuary, and I'll prepare a worthy reward upon your return. Thank you.
fire. Purge thy soul from these tormented lands. You are not of the Covenant. Then you know how futile our expedition is. Return to Vados. There are already too many dead for me to bury.
Oh, you stirred the birds something fierce. You might just be the catalyst we need around here. Those gathered have grown complacent, but what's there to do when staring down death? Best we stick together in these trying times. Name's Jaco of Basilius. Peruse my paltry wares, if I may be of use to ye.
Dead or restless, yet you still linger. Arrogance will be your downfall. If you've no intention of returning, then take this with you. May it serve you better than its previous owner. Leave then, before I change my mind and brand you into the Covenant's servitude.
Back for more! Nothing new, I'm afraid. Despite these lands swelling with forgotten treasures. To the east lies the Bulwark, gatekeeper to the city of Aldwyn. If you're feeling exceptionally lucky. Ah, laddie! Come to hear more about item properties, eh? Well, the higher a shield rating, the less stamina it consumes when blocking attacks. For example, a B rating blocks about 25% more effectively, while an A rating blocks 50%, and an S rating blocks 75%. The higher a weapon rating, the more damage it deals per point in finesse or strength you invest. Great sword, great hammer, halberd, axe, and longsword are all strength-scaling weapons. Daggers, spears, scythes, and bows are all finesse-scaling weapons. Mage tomes and certain abilities scale with intelligence. Now make sure you level up the right stats. If you find an enchanter, you can also upgrade certain items with soul stones and immortalite. Only weapons, helms, boots, and capes can be enchanted. If you feel you have a lot of useless items, you should find a disenchanter to turn them into soul stones. Now, carry on, lad! Thank you.
Leave then, before I change my mind and brand you into the Covenant's servitude.
Thank you.
What do you dream of becoming, Sorun? I'm glad. But you know I wasn't always a soldier. You'll have plenty of time to figure it out. Just remember, whatever you do, give it your all. Okay?
Thank you.
I don't have much in the way of wares for you. Run along.
Leave then, before I change my mind and brand you into the Covenant's servitude.
Back for more! Nothing new, I'm afraid.